Masa power. Farah power. Tuko ndani, ndani, ndani ya 007. Tare 8, mezo 8. Niambaye kila mtu atitolenje. This time tuya mamba kuiba. Tuko ndani ya tunangia vizuri. Inshallah. Tuko na mheshimiwa hapo. Honorable Farah. The man of the people. Simba wa siyasa. Mheshimiwa, one word for the people.
We will vote for change. We will vote for change at the national level. We will vote for change at the constituency level. We want to see a different Kenya. We want to do away with the culture of impunity, the culture of unbridled corruption that basically is leaders at the top there who marvel at stealing from the mama mboga. Mm-hmm. You know, every coin. We're going to be saddled. If Jubilee comes back again for another 5 years, this country is going to be in a dead end, I can assure you, because we will not be able to pay our debts, external debts and domestic debts also, for decades to come. So the best thing is get rid of them while we still have a chance of making a full recovery, and this is the moment to do that.
Thank you so much. Na mulisikia habari
kama
mheshimiwa Honorable Farah, undo mwanaume, undo mtu wa watu bwana. Msichague ajili ya pesa, tunachagua ajili ya haki ya wananchi. Atuko ndani, ndani ya 00. NASA power. Farah power. Kula kwa Jubilee, kula kwa NASA.
Very good.